Hey guys, Domino Bro here. Welcome back to Minecraft with random loot drops. My PC is not happy because I'm just now loading everything back up. We have iron, so we can make a crafting table super quick, and then we're gonna make some iron blocks. And we make an anvil. I need that with this. Ooh, okay. I'm gonna need more levels. I need more levels, which means I need to stay awake at night. Or I just need to kill a bunch of stuff. Sheep. Oh my god, look at all the sheep. Sheep everywhere. All of the sheep will die. All of you. Oh, would you trap? Interesting. Need a silk touch. Okay, well I can put this in a pot, and then, yeah. Ooh, an enchanting table. Goes to a dark oak button. This goes to spruce. So this started with a black sheep, I'm pretty sure. Oh god, I gotta find more. Oh, never mind, it's not copper. Ooh, soul campfire. Interesting. And that's a normal chest, okay. So I could just make a normal chest if it goes to anything good. Obby. Or I could just break granite. That works too. Or hay bales in a village. Okay, so black sheep goes to nothing. Alright, cool. Oh god. So that, what does this go to? Okay, so. M. Oh god. Oh. Huh. Have I broken a lodestone yet? I might have. I do not remember. Yes, okay. Definitely broken that before. What about this? I think I've broken this before. Oh, that goes to birch log. Okay. Which then goes. just oak stairs. So this all started with the sunflower. I don't even know what button I pushed. What? Just trying to take a drink of my coffee. I didn't expect the item to drop anything. Ah, black candle. Okay. I'm just messing it all up. Aha. Ooh, skull catalyst. Nice. Goes to a torch. Chorus root. Sure. All right. Go away. I'll hang on to the coarse fruit just in case I get in stone or something to put it on. And this all started with the dandelion. Actually, torch. I'll just do it that way. It comes from a torch. Will I remember that? No. Definitely not. I really need to use the thing real quick. Just gonna throw the broken gold block yet. Apparently not. Goes to dirt. Okay. I've already broken those, pretty sure. We need the silk touch and mending. That later. Oh, hey. Oh, wait, I can get rid of that. Let's see what this goes to. I do not remember. Oh, it goes to mangrove. Do I have the root down? It's the... No, I don't. Okay. Oh, that went to this. So I'm gonna break it one more time. Then I can strip the piece of wood and see what it goes to then. Huh, sea lantern. Okay. More copper. Acacia leaves. Chiseled sandstone, brown candle. Pretty sure I've already broken the brown candle. Yes, I have. Okay. Sure, I've already broken that. Have I? I don't remember. It's been a week. I think I've broken this. What did it lead to? Cauldron. What'd that go to? Amethyst. Glass pane, which I'm pretty sure I broke in the village. Yeah, I went to mushrooms. Okay. Sandstone. Food. saplings, which I can silk touch. Grindstone? Oh, wait. Wait. Light my sleep. Thank you. What I can do is I can find diorite, and I should have kept that grindstone. I shouldn't have. But it comes from the Dark Oak Slabs. So I can just keep a couple on me until I find some diorite somewhere. Oh, I see. It's a never-ending cycle of... Interesting. So, it's one of those interesting situations where it gives itself back when you break it. I do. And what does that lead to, if anything? I don't think I broke it before. Did I? Where did it go to if I did? Okay. Stairs? Anything good? Let's see. Melon seeds. No. Okay. Need to break this. So, grindstone will give grindstone, I'm pretty sure. Let me pick up the slabs and see what they go to. Sandstone. Huh. No. I want the sandstone. Okay. And we move. I need to think of other things to silk touch. Fuck you. Get out of my inventory. Throw that up there. Red bed. I think I already broke this. Oh look, diorite. Free loot. Skeletons. Okay, so, what I can do is put this down like that, take this out, put a grindstone there, I'm gonna step out here super quick, so I make a crafting table. Okay, bye. And then I'll do that, and then make a chest. Let's get rid of all of this. nether chest. Yeah, one should be fine. Okay. Let's yoink those. Let's take the string. Don't need all of the string though. Want my arrows back. Get that out of my inventory. I don't know why I was holding onto the snowballs. Oh, that was if I couldn't find arrows, which I've found quite a bit. Oh no, that was if I couldn't find a, or the means to make a bow and arrow, or to make a bow, rather, which I have string, so all I need is sticks. We'll take that one, silk touch axe. What do I have in mind? Projectile prod. Yeah, it's only feather falling one. I was about to say, where's all the levels? They're all stuck in the stone above the thing. That's funny. I was like, hello? Where's all my levels? get that out of my inventory too. I don't know if I can actually do the curse ones. I don't know if those will actually give levels. No. So I'll just throw them out. I don't know why I was holding on to those. Can't disenchant that. Can't disenchant that. Silk touch shovel. Meh. Curse of Vanishing, can't do anything about that one. I think that should be good for now. I'm just gonna keep going though. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. 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 Okay. Put this back in. All right. 13 levels now. Anything in here that I need? The soul sand. Well, technically, I only need 4 of those. Don't need the crying obsidian. I wonder what an emerald block would give. Oh, I need a bed. How do I get a bed? Crafting table. I see. What does coal go to? Oh. Coal with Totem of Undying. Interesting. I don't know if I found that out last time or not. But that's very cool, actually. What does the blue bed go to? Oh, the wither skeletons. Skelly skulls. Blah, 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 blah. I need to go down there, but I don't want to. I need to find a way to get in stone. Make another crafting table. And then I'm going to make one of the things. Oh wait, no. I need to make the other thing super quick. Do do do. Do do do. Put these together. It's 15 levels. That's 6. I will take that. Hello? Excuse you. The fuck? See you bye. I have an overpowered pickaxe for random loot drops. That's funny. Yeah, serious dedication. Okay, cool. Sure. Forget what I was doing. Well, that's nothing I haven't seen. Cool. TNT. TNT. Oh, I'm pretty sure I've already seen this. Possibly? I don't actually remember. Okay, bye. I don't remember if I've seen this yet. Dropper. Raw iron. Purple candle. Phantom membrane. Sick. So, block of emerald goes to nothing. That's a hay bale. Sup? I got a way back up too. Nice. Oh look, the phantom membrane I threw out earlier. See you, bye. Ancient debris. Welp. I'm gonna refresh my memory. What does this go to? Wait. I don't think it'll work. No. Okay. I just wanted to try. Just had to be sure. Smooth stone. Interesting. Oh, well, I think I've already seen that. Yeah, pretty sure I've already seen this. Maybe not. Pretty sure I already broke these, though. Okay. Alrighty. What does you drop? Come back here. Silk touch the bat. Okay. Silk touching a zombie. Dropped what looks like a plug block. Blah, 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 blah. I could speak. Plug block. Get out of here. And that led to nothing. Okay, so zombies with silk touch goes to nothing. Mangrove propagule. Silk touched. What the hell? Interesting. I've already done this. Pretty sure I have. It's a chain. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've already done this. It's so dark. I can't see a thing. Oak door. Oh, I think I broke this before. Yes, definitely did. Oh no. I need that. Thank you. Okay. This goes nowhere. That is a lot of loot. That I could have, but I'm not going to. Because I'm pretty sure I'm fine for now. Sploosh. Need to start killing some mobs to see what they drop. Well, hello, Mr. Creeper. Oh. That is why. Okay, bye. I was like, why did it lag so hard? It was because the creeper broke the gravel and it made a bunch of treasure maps. Oh, it's tall grass. I think I've already broke that. Ooh. Huh. Silk touching him. Drop some good stuffs. Interesting, interesting. Well, I say good stuff, but it's not, you know, not really of any use. Oh wow. It's just free XP. Okay. What about the chicken? What do you drop? You drop an egg. But also pink wool. Oh, I see. I see. This all started with the chicken. Okay. Goes to nothing. Pretty sure I've broken that. Pretty sure I've broken this. No, have I not? Interesting. Thought for sure I did. Maybe it was because it's silk touch. Oh. Okay. Nope. Okie doke. Definitely already broken that. Mangrove door. Goes to a lot of stuff. Okay. Let's break the orange wool. Goes to an oak door. Just broke that recently. Okay. I was looking for a place to put it down. I just said fucking threw it. Goes to nothing. I really need a different biome. I really need to stop finding plains biomes, or I need to get out of the plains biome. What does the skelly man drop? With silk touch. Coal. Interesting. Mushroom stem. Book. Okay, I'm gonna pause. I will be back when I find a new biome. No new biome yet, but we have fire. What does fire drop? Yellow wool. goes to that, which then goes to a black candle. Red stained glass. I'm pretty sure I've already broken this. Yes, indeed. Okie dokie. Pretty sure I already broke that. Yes. Yes, I did. Okay. I shall return. Oh my god. I fucking can't, dude. It's literally this. Or no, it's literally just netherite. Or netherrack. Netherrack goes to fucking ender pearls? No way. Get out of here, lava. How did you get stuck in this? Go that way, you weirdo. There's no way, dude. There's no way. I literally paused for 2 seconds, came over to this ruined portal just to check it out. Get out of the way. And it ended up giving me ender pearls. What the fuck? That's so funny. Wait, can I do this? Oh, I can. Let's go. Now I just drink some coffee while I break these. Let me see if it's just this. Pretty sure it is. And then I can try and see if it's an actual silk touch or not. Oh, excuse me. It is not. And there we go. Oh, there we go. Oh, I see. It has to be a silk touch. So I have to do silk touch. Okay. We're not? What? So I just got, like, an insanely low drop. Oh, this is the trade. This is from trading. Oh my god, I got so lucky. I literally broke one and it gave me them instantly. I could have, oh my god, I could have fucking broke that and it gave me nothing. And I would have been like, oh, well. That's really funny. Okay. let's throw it in there. Yeah, see, I haven't gotten any in a minute, so. Let me see if it was just a silk touch. No, it definitely wasn't silk touch. It's so interesting that first one only gave It only gave enderpearls. It didn't give anything else with it. That's crazy. That's actually crazy. The first drop that I got from it was enderpearls. Huh. Well, it's time to see if I can get more. Wait, what am I doing? It's a whole lot faster way of doing this, the way that I was doing it before. Like that. Not bad though. Ender pearls on the second video. Soak touch, because it's not a soak touch. Man, I need a holes. Good thing they're coming today. What? Why did it go so far away? I don't know why it was placed that far away. Better give me some more enderpearls. Another stack would be perfect. No, it's not giving me the ender pearls. No, I need a bed. I don't have wood. How do I get wood? Birch leaves. Hey, look, good thing there's birch right there. Thank you. Birch leaves. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna sleep. Okay. Let me double check this. This is a cobblestone. Okay. That was such a lucky thing, honestly. Like, I honestly just, I was like, hey, I'm just gonna break this netherrack super quick just to see what it drops. The first one gave ender pearls. It's crazy. Imagine if it hadn't given me ender pearls, I would have never known. Well, now I just need to find blaze rods. Which that could be dropped by something in the nether. Or by a tropical fish. Or a villager. Or there was a fire here. Okay. Oh hey, speaking of villagers. Seagrass, no kelp. Pretty sure I've already broken a villager. Let me just double check this. Yeah, drops the same thing. Okay. Let me strip the log and then break it and see what happens. Okay. Yeah. Forget. What does this go to? Ah, that's right. Sure. Get out of the way, cow. Oh no, I fell. Oops. Good thing he's slow. He trampled the crops. How could you? Come on. Target block. Huh. Well. Okay. Cobblestone stairs. Dark oak leaves. Azalea. Alright. Alright. Well, what happens if I break a villager? Nothing. Ooh. Oh. You saw nothing. That's right. What the fuck? Oh my god. What about this? Huh, magenta wool. Blast furnace, which goes to nothing. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna pause and I will be back. And we're back. I have found a jungle. I broke a bunch of stuff on the way, and all of it led to nothing. So now we see what the jungle leads to. Nether wart. Okay, good thing I have soul sand. That got to azalea leaves. Dirt. Okay, so vines go to dirt. Okay. These come from cods, I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure that's what it was that dropped these. Okay. That goes to nothing. I already broke those. Those go to nothing. I guess I could break the bamboo and see what that goes to again. I don't remember. Oh. Okay. Well, I already know what that goes to. Right? Pretty sure. I don't remember. I will double check. Because I think then we didn't have silk touch. Oh, it went to iron. That's what it was. And a lime candle, and then nether wart. Yeah, so. What does this go to? Food, okay. So the only things that I haven't broken so far is mobs. I've broken villagers, I haven't broken a brewing stand, I haven't broken a, I don't think I've broken a composter. I need to break parrots, ocelots, cats, I've broken bees and beehives. Oh look, an ocelot. Where'd this come from? Where did this come from? Oh, I already broke it. Okay, never mind. Crimson doors. Interesting. Hello, pig. Watermelon. Dark oak sapling. Get the heck. Get. Oh, look, a burb. Jungle pressure plate. Gray wool, which I'm pretty sure I've already broken, so. Yeah. Cool. Can I place this on endstone brick? No. Sad day. Light blue bed. Oh yeah, it gives a dark oak thing, sapling, that's the word. And that gives a birch sap, or a spruce sapling, rather. I'm pretty sure I've broken the spruce sapling guy. Okay. So spruce sapling goes to good stuffs. So I'm just gonna watermelon. Goes to dark oak sapling. Then no, it's dark oak sapling in a pot. And that goes to spruce. Is that bastion? Bastion chest. I think it's a bastion chest. I think so. Or is that a buried treasure? No, that's not a buried treasure. That is a bastion. Yeah. That is a bastion chest. Interesting. Now I need more watermelon. Oh, what the fuck? Holy shit. What are the odds of finding this? Don't answer that. It's probably very high. Jukebox. Magenta concrete goes to nothing. Hoppers. Gives gravel. Okay. Magenta concrete powder gives a mangrove propagule. You give a spruce sign. You give a blue orchid. So that was from the dropper. It's a spore blossom. Okay, so it doesn't need to be silk touched to get to the blue orchid. I'm pretty sure straight back this way is the other chest. Yeah. And it has a flint. of button. Okay, I've already broken that. Pretty sure I've already broken a sticky piston. It goes to nothing. Okay. Alright, well, this was a useful adventure. Or useless adventure, I should say. Let's see what this goes to. Dead brain coral. Oh, frog light. Two coral. Interesting. I could find this in the nether. Very easily, if it goes to something good. Goes to a soul torch. And goes to nothing. Okay, I'm gonna redo it again, but this time I'm gonna strip it. Goes to oak planks. I already knew that one. Yep. Okay. Well, what if I let this die and then break it? Goes to snow. A bed. I am in need of a bed. I went to craft one, forgetting that this was random loot, and I literally just have to break it to get a bed. Okay, so, let's do this, do that, and then do that.
What?
So it's a dropper silk touched that goes to, so I need a dropper. Okay, so we're just gonna dropper to blue orchid to blue orchid in a pot to Ender Pearl. Okie dokie. Well, how does one make dropper? I have not
made a dropper in forever.
Refresh my memory. How does one make a dropper? It is redstone, dust, and cobblestone. Huh. Well, how do I get cobblestone? I don't actually remember. I do not remember how to get cobblestone. Oh, look. Dark oak log. Strip it first. See what happens. Oh. No, I'm pretty sure that's bastion loot. What was the other one? Was that in-city loot? Because it had gold, iron, and... What did it have in it? It had gold, iron, and then a diamond helmet. I think that might be... Or that might be a lost city. Or ancient city, rather. Have I broken Obby yet? I don't remember. Apparently I have not. That's a lime bed. That was unexpected. I forgot that there was an alarm. Ah, yes, of course. Of course, of course, of course. What goes to redstone dust? Didn't I find something that's like very easy and it goes to redstone dust? I do not remember what goes to redstone dust. I was just trying to see if I could find something down there that would lead to it, but it seems I did not find anything. But get out of here, go over there. Might have to take an adventure into the Nether at some point. Watermelon. Watermelon. Oh. Well. Oops. Was not supposed to do that. Oh, what about you? I don't think I've broken you yet. That's what led to that earlier. I see, I see. I see. Can I put you in here? No, I can't. Okay, see, bye. Well, we have found what gives us enderpearls. Well, we have found two different sources of enderpearls. Now we just need to find the source of blaze rods. Which, that one's probably going to be a little bit more difficult. But I will probably... I'm probably going to pause and then find another biome and try one more time, and if we don't find anything in the next biome, I will be wrapping up the episode, and then we will try again next time. Okay, and pause. Well, I made a lot of distance from where I was before. As you can see, I'm in the middle of the ocean on a tiny little island with a tree and a clay block and a bed. Haven't found anything else. I ended up putting all the stuff together, and I replaced the netherite gear that I had. That's what I forgot to do. I forgot to make these netherite. I'll do that next time, though, if I remember. But, yeah, I'm gonna call it here. I'm pretty tired and hungry, so I will see you guys in the next video. The next episode of Minecraft with Random Loot. Stay frosty.